The thing I love most about what I do is helping students make connections between economics and their everyday lives. It's exciting to create a resource that truly adds value to instructors and makes economics more approachable to students. I'm Kelsey Gamble, and I'm the Economics Project Manager and Subject Matter Expert at Hawks Learning. Hawks Learning is a platform that helps students truly engage with and learn the content, as well as allowing instructors to track student progress and comprehension throughout the course. The way we do this is through what we call the three-mode learning path. It's focused on helping students master the topics presented to them. Starting with Learn, we give students opportunities to apply and reflect on the content as they read and interact with each lesson. Practice is a no-stakes place for students to engage with a variety of questions with learning aids like hints, step-by-step, and error-specific feedback. For example, in practice, if a student is unsure of a question, they can skip it and try a similar one. Or they can go ahead and give it a try. If they get it wrong, they can use the explain error function to find out where they went wrong and guide them back on track in just a couple of seconds. We make it really easy for them to be able to get the help they need at the exact moment that they need it. No getting frustrated or having to wait to ask during class time. So after practice, they move to certify, where we take those learning aids away. And this is where students need to demonstrate mastery. If mastery isn't reached, we've got their backs. Our adaptive remediation brings students back into practice for a set of questions that's tailored to those objectives that they struggled with when they were in certified. This way, we're with them at every step until they achieve mastery and complete the lesson. As college costs increase, departments are reviewing low or no-cost course materials. And instructors often tell us that a lot of OER content is lacking in quality, engagement, and missing supplemental materials for active learning. We started with the strong foundation of the OpenStax content, and then we enlisted instructors who are currently in the classroom to help us break up that text and add meaningful and relevant engagement for the principal's classroom. Teaching is as challenging a profession as it is rewarding. And for us, it's really important to find ways to support instructors and enhance their experience with both our print and digital components. A lot of educators have worried that digital resources have the potential to take them away from their students. However, when it's done right, technology can actually bring instructors closer to their students. With gradebook reports and tools for analysis, instructors are able to see where students are missing questions on an individual basis. You can also look at the classroom as a whole, so you can go back and reinforce concepts that the class hasn't quite grasped. Economics has implications for every aspect of students' lives, and our purpose as instructors becomes more clear each time students grasp the concepts and make those connections to their own lives outside of the classroom.